ba 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 na na ba 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 na 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 ba 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 na 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 ba 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 na 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 ba 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 na na to kari no potato ni kani maro manika no kika ba 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 na na.
Good morning, Ravens.
Today is Friday, January 13th, and it is a B-Day.
Please stand for the salute to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Gender Equality Club will meet on Tuesday, January 17th, after school in room A201. Join the Google Classroom with code HJ7SJEJ to stay up to date with club meetings and events.
If you'd like to join the members of the Black Culture Club this Monday for Martin Luther King Jr. Day of Service and earn community service hours, please email Mr. Estrada and Mr. Williams today for the details. Remember, Monday is a day off, but is a time to reflect on the life of Martin Luther King Jr.
Hey guys, it's me and Ryan. We're here to remind you to purchase tickets for the Snowball Dance on January 21st from 7 to 10 p.m. Permission slips and tickets can be found in the written announcements, and printed permission slips can be found in Miss Bonifazi's room.
Just a reminder, this is open to all grades, so we expect full attendance there, and if you have any music suggestions, go to the Google form in the written announcements and fill it out so we can send it to the DJ.
If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to Miss Lessman or Miss Bonifazer and any of the junior class officers.
Bye! By my attitude that I most definitely from.
Hello, my name is Katie Fowler and I'm part of the World Language Honor Society, and we are selling cookbooks.
Each handmade cookbook is $12.
All proceeds go to the World Language Honor Society and a charity of their choosing.
Here are some examples. Flyers to purchase the cookbooks are being sent out in the morning announcements.
And that is all for the announcements today. I hope everyone has a great weekend.